in today's high-mix environment, customers are manufacturing a very large variety of different products, which require a lot of different components. The density of electronics is becoming higher and higher. And if you don't make strategic component decisions, you can't manufacture.
We have different needs compared to the past. We have customers that need very small quantities, and this is challenging for us.
In the product, the value of the material is 80%, but then you have scraps and inventory failure, and that can kill your profit. We must take good care of the material. To do that, the material and the process must be completely under control.
So anything you can do to the production line has a very significant saving. That's why we are so aggressive about promoting material management, because these systems have a very strong ROI for manufacturers. Material management knows how to make sure that whenever the machine is going to go low, it's going to trigger the next material dispatch, so you don't get into a situation where your production halts because of insufficient material.
We spend less time looking for materials or looking for work in progress. Everything is in the right place, and we can identify the position using software that store the materials.
Advanced storage towers can really keep a lot of the material very close to the lines. We can communicate with them automatically, so nobody has to actually manually prepare the material. And we can even dispatch the AGV to go directly to the material warehouse, get the additional material just in time to continue production.
Material management tools prioritize the raw materials that we are receiving in the company. We don't let the components get old in our warehouse.
Material management gives you that kind of very, very detailed visibility from the minute the truck pulls up the receiving dock until the finished goods are packed and sent for delivery.
We value our digital transformation is in smart working and smart factory. Good care of the material is the key.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.